Welcome back. I'm going to do two or three songs depending on my energy level. I'm just going to dance and you can dance with me. I'm not going to call stuff out. You might be able to see some of the moves if you could do them in your chair. If you want to stand with your chair, just stand up by yourself. Just have fun and dance with me or dance your own style. We'll see how it goes.
Jing, jing, jing.
I'm going to show you six little moves that we're going to do, and hopefully I'll be able to find the song that we're going to dance to. Here we go. Pretend you're standing in a barrel, rum barrel, Lunenburg County, and you got rags on your hips and on your behind, and you're cleaning the side of the barrel, the back of the barrel, the side, and you go straight across the front so it's clean. Stick your bum out clean, stick your side out clean. Clean, clean across the front. Clean, clean across the front. Your feet are about your hip width apart. This is called a hip circle. And you can change the direction and go the other way if you want. The next move I often call kill the spider. So you just, it's really step touch. I taught this lesson once and a lady went, boom. So I had to say, little spider, little spider. So step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch. And then we do snake arms, hand up. And when that's going down, this one's coming up. If you find that motion too hard, you can just go up, switch, and down. So wax on, wax off, wax on, wax off. And the next one is, your hands are, they look like a W. And you just move your shoulders back and forth, and you can step forward and move your shoulders and back and move your shoulders. The next one is if you had your arms full of groceries and you wanted to shut the car door, you'd go boom and boom. So all it is you're bending your knee and then straightening your knee. So it's boom, boom, boom. And the last one is a shimmy. So you're just going to bend. You can move your heels off the floor, and then you just make it go faster and faster and faster until you're doing this. And once you get good at it, you can move your legs without your heels coming up. If you get out of rhythm, just stop and go toe, 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 toe. And if you're doing it right, your behind is probably going blah, 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 blah. So let's give that 6-step combination a try. If you can't do it standing up, try to do some of the steps. You can do this in a chair, you can do this in a chair, you can step in a chair. So let's have fun.
Ladies and gentlemen, featuring on the stage tonight, the great Egyptian artist, Hakim, and the world's godfather of soul, Mr. James Brown.
Thanks for joining in.